Give unto the Lord, Psalms 29, still give unto the Lord, glory due unto his name, worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness.
So you have been in the name, and the praise name of the Most High. The Father said, you have the spirit that and the spoke to the Most High deliver you. No, you have to okay, once if you really want to chat about you have to dash your fears and fear. Yeah, and just learn for like 2 parts. Yeah, brother. Yeah, you know, so I want to tell you how yeah, man, we chat, man. Just show
the best.
Yeah, brother.
Je fais au demain ma vie, les humains. Oui, la garde bonne attaque à l'internaliste, car il y a quelqu'un.
Les Hébreux Israélites, comment dire, couche à l'autre.
Chapter 2, verse 21. And it shall come to pass that whosoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved.
And that whosoever attack the children of Israel. Then and eventually and everybody and like everybody will get up and call upon the name of the Lord. The name of the Lord will just reside with the elect and a third. See, because of them will get the deliverance through that name. See, because that name of power. And that name, through that name, the elect are going to get saved. Then there's no other way around it. See?
Ye men of Israel, hear these words.
That's what it said, what? Ye men of Israel. Say that they're Israelites. Then, so first of all, a white man can call upon the name of the Most High and expect to get deliverance. Then, no other nations. Then because guess what? There is no deliverance for the other nations, yo. The only thing we're going to the other nations when I get put to death, I get brought back in into slavery.
Right?
And the Israelites. And our people. Then go on.
A man approved of God. Yahushai of Nazareth, a man approved of God.
Yes, so first of all, when we come out here, we say what? Our praises to Yahweh. Bashem Yahushai. Then, so we have to make that name with the starting point. Then, our thing, and then we set double honors to the elders. Then we'll get set up with the Most High set up to give guidance, to guide you through these scriptures, yo. Then, based using the name of the Heavenly Father, then, and His Son.
Of God among you by miracles and wonders and signs, which God did by Him in the midst of you. As ye yourself also know.
Yeah, that's right.
This is what did he mean this? Yeah. 24, but he answered and said, I am not sent but unto the last of those of Israel.
Yes, so basically he have a demon for him. See? And we see it. So that's why I actually said to him, say, yo, call upon them who name and ask the deliverance, yo. First of the Most I deliver you, we can remove them demons from it. See me? Because the name powerful, if the Most I will.
Right.
If the Most I will, and him call upon that name, he might get delivered, yo. See? So, hopefully that can, and he can find back him sameness, because right now him. Yeah, I'm out of it right now, yo. And that's the condition of our people, you know. See? And through the name of the Most High, alone him can get deliverance. See? That's how we make sure he gives the name and the proper spelling. See? So, once him link up, we can actually make him understand what the name really deal with or what the name means. See? So, he said say, I am not sent but unto the last sheep, the house of Israel. You might want that last sheep, yo. See? Well lost, so just like we did last in the world. See, but through the power of your Bashim Shah will actually come back to our identity,
right,
and be able to acknowledge the true power of the Most High through his son. See?
Yeah. This is Psalms 33 verse 20. Our soul waited for the Lord. He is our help and our shield. For our heart shall rejoice in him because we have trusted in his holy name.
That's right. Because we have trusted in his holy name. And guess what? You're not supposed to shy away. Are afraid to talk about the name of the Heavenly Father. Are afraid to deliver the name of the Heavenly Father. Or else, you don't make the sense to learn for the street. See? Or else, you don't make the sense to teach. You try to teach nobody. See? Because, hey, when the spirit and the precepts say, not everyone that says, Lord, Lord, shall enter. Or not everybody will call upon the name of the Lord shall be. I got enter into the kingdom of heaven, yo. Because really and truly, people might hear the name and give a shit about it. And then when trouble reach them, when this thing actually come down, they must say, Lord, Lord, yo. They must say, Yahweh, Yahweh.
See, like how enough of them Christians, when they in a deep shit, they hear them bawl out Jesus Christ, yo.
Yeah, that's right. Only when some severe or some chaotic event happen amongst our people at the time of them, either them find themselves a church, so-called church, or them start to talk about Christ, or them start to talk about Jesus, or whatever, yo. Them time that they must seek salvation.
Right.
But it says, seek ye the Lord while he may be found. Then he said, now in the days of thy youth, yo. Seek ye the Lord in the days of thy youth. He said,
Matthew chapter 10, verse 32. Whosoever therefore shall confess me before men, him will I confess also before my Father which is in heaven.
Yeah, that's right. So we stand up. You know, the areas and the edges, and we have confessed the name Yahweh and Yahweh Shai. Then, amongst the people. Then, so the name can be known. Because even though the name of the Father and left ears among two thirds, you know when the name of actually take full root, are really them people when the destruction comes. Call upon Jesus, I'm gonna call upon Yahweh and Jehovah, and no help now come, yo. See? No help now come. So guess what? Them are gonna want to try remember. I try to find out the name. Where the man name in the highways and edges is a call upon. See, at them time, them are gonna actually want to know. See? Go on.
Verse 33. But whosoever shall deny me before men, him will I also deny before my Father,
so guess
which
what?
Is in heaven.
Yes, yeah, so guess what? Nate. You actually getting you will be denied. Yahweh Shai will deny you before him Father, yo.
Right.
See? He might deny you before him Father. And all of the other camps and all of the other churches you call upon Christ, you will be denied before the Heavenly Father. Then, right, go on.
St. John chapter 7, verse 33. Then Yahweh Shai said unto them, yet a little while am I with you, and then I go unto him that sent me.
Right.
He shall seek me and shall not find me, and where I am, thither he cannot come.
That's right. He said, he shall seek me and he shall not find me. Give me a precept in Hosea, say, in their affliction they shall seek me, right? Hosea 2.
Yeah.
In their affliction. Get that to me, read it out.
This is Amos 8 verse 11. Behold, the day is come.
And that day will come. The day will come, yo. See, go on.
Say the Lord power that I will send a famine.
There's a famine. Yes, there's a famine will come. Two types of famine will come. See, him say, Master, what? A famine in the land. Go on.
Not a famine of bread, nor a thirst for water, but of hearing the words of the Lord.
Yeah, that's right. Then, them are going to actually seek for the prophets, and them now go find them. Then, And guess what? As you said last week, you have basically two set of people. Some will seek, although everybody are going to seek the hope, go on, because them hope. Them hope. Yeah. Them hope and them hope are going to fail. So everybody are going to seek for the next hope.
Broken.
Yeah. So everybody are going to seek for the next hope. Alright. So some are going to seek for the men of the Lord. And some are going to seek to get a better out of the system. Some are going to fight. To get a better out of the system, you know.
Then some are going to take the chip.
Yeah, that's right. And that's the brother said. Them are going to take the chip. Which is the mark of the beast. And them are going to take this. See? One.
And they shall wander from sea to sea, and from the north even to the east, they shall run to and fro to see the word of the Lord.
That's right, them are going to run to and fro to seek the word of the Lord. Man.
And shall not find it.
And shall not find it. And at that time, you're going to have martial law. Right? You're going to have famine of the word and of bread.
Right.
Then that's what's going to happen at that time, you know? You're going to have the troops, which are the police force, and the military are going to put a lot of people to death. Then. Man.
Isaiah chapter 5 verse 15. I will go and return to my place till they acknowledge their offense.
One.
And seek my face.
And seek him face.
In their affliction, they will seek me early.
In their trouble. In their affliction. They might go seek him early. Then you have one give me one in Ecclesiastes before Ecclesiastes 12. I think I won. For the evil days come. Right? Yeah, okay, please. That's right, what do you think? The precept say, oh, that there will be a day of darkness and of gloom in it. A day of trouble. Then, a day of wasteness and desolation, yo. Because your money is going to fail. Then, your boss system is going to fail.
Supermarket are gonna fail.
Your supermarket are gonna fail. Right?
You are gonna fail.
You are gonna fail. Then you are gonna fail. Then
Isaiah 30 and 1 warned to the rebellious children, said the Lord, that take counsel, but not of me, and that cover with a covering, but not of my spirit.
Yeah, woe unto the rebellious children. Woe unto you, 2/3, yeah. Then, because why your rebellion is against the Most High. Then, you're rebellious against the Lord, Yahweh, and Yahweh Shai. Then, you're rebellious against the true power, yo. You're rebellious against the Maker. And guess what? You have to pay for that. You have to pay for that, yo. Because guess what? The Most High is not going to leave no stone unturned in the coming days, yo. People are get put to death from left to right, yo. From left to right. Every corner and piece, you're gonna see dead body.
Ecclesiastes chapter 12, verse 1. Remember now thy creator in the days of thy youth.
Yeah, remember now thy creator. Remember now the Most High. In the days of the youth, while you're still living, then why you're in flesh, or why you're still here before what? One.
The days of thy youth, while the evil days come not.
While the evil days come not.
Exactly, so we're not to wait until we're under the whip, yo.
Yeah.
Before we start praising the Most High.
Yeah, that's right. Don't no wait till one of your family members get put to death. Yeah, so yo, John, you kind of serious, you know? Alright, maybe you need a wake up call, yes. But before